Dear visitors, for registration and authorization on the unified portal of e-services, when you first log in, you must click registration in the upper right corner. In the window that opens, select registration with email, fill in the surname, name, phone number using the prefix +375 and operator code, email address, enter the text from the image, accept the rules, click the register button. In case of successful registration on the portal, a confirmation link will be sent to the email written in the application, which will be active for 24 hours. While clicking on a link in an email, you will need to set a password which must contain special characters as well as upper and lower case Latin letters. The requirement corresponds to the terms of the security policy of the Unified Portal of e-Services. Enter the text from the image, click the Set Password button. For authorization on the Unified Portal of e-Services, press Login button in the upper right corner. Choose Login Email, Variant of Authorization and click the button. Enter the email account and the password that you have used for your registration in a pop-up box. Email address must be entered only in lowercase letters. Press the Login button. After successful login to the Unified Portal of e-Services, the list of available electronic services is displayed in the user's private office. Then in the category tab, select Citizenship and Migration. To receive the administrative procedure 200.12.14.1, registration of a foreign citizen or stateless person temporarily staying in the Republic of Belarus. Click the Order button opposite the selected service. Foreign citizens or stateless persons who entered the Republic of Belarus at checkpoints across the state border of the Republic of Belarus should be familiarized with the information and click the Go to filling out the application button. When filling up application form, please put in your full name once in Latin or Cyrillic as state in passport. Up next, fill in the fields gender, citizenship, date of birth, country of permanent residence, type of identified document and its data, series and number, which are filled without a space, date of issue and validity of the document. Foreign citizens arriving in the Republic of Belarus enter visa information according to a visa requirement. Date of entry and purpose of stay are mandatory fields and are filled in by all foreign citizens. The temporary residence address should be filled according to the mandatory gradual pop-up fields, region, city, street, house, building, apartment. Next step is to select from the pop-up list the unit of citizenship and migration which you apply to. If there is a person applying for the residence of a foreign citizen or a stateless person in the Republic of Belarus, the application form must be filled in with the necessary information about him: last name, first name, patronymic or legal entity name, address and telephone number. In case where there is a medical insurance policy, the series and number are filled without spaces, and in case of the absence, indicate the word no in this line. Read the proposed information, click Acquainted, be sure that all the fields are filled incorrectly, and then click Submit. In the case of a positive decision, you will get a reply that will contain information about the data of the foreign citizen, indicating the name, period and address of temporary stay in the Republic of Belarus. If there is a technical possibility, you can print an insert to your passport. For this, you need to press the button Print Insert to the document for going abroad. If it's not possible to register in electronic form through the Unified Portal of e-Services, then within the established time, a foreign citizen must contact the Citizenship and Migration Unit of the Internal Affairs Agency at the place of temporary residence in the Republic of Belarus.